Welcome to the Water, the notorious school for the troubled, the brave, and the not so smart. A long time ago, this school had rules, and students actually obeyed them. But then, a family broke that spell and started a whole new rebellion. That family was the Jeffersons.
Enough of you.
You're the one who started it.
I started it? Oh, please.
Jacklyn, stop it.
Don't tell me to stop. Tell her to stop.
I have a name.
I don't care.
You should.
Stop it.
You stop it.
Leave her out of this.
I'll kill you both.
That's it.
Day of the year, and yet you managed to lose another fighting.
What can I say, sir? I don't get along with people.
I don't like your attitude.
And I don't know how to reply to that.
Don't get touchy with me.
I'm not.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Yes, I did. Samantha, you're the only one I've seen talking to Jacklyn. You and her get along very well, don't you?
Well, we did go to the same elementary school, sir.
And you're one of our top students?
Yes, I am, sir.
So let's make an agreement, then. If you can help Jacklyn change your attitude for senior year, then I can guarantee you something great.
Sir, trust me, I've tried.
She's tried.
I expected better from you, Samantha.
Fine, I'll do my best.
No way!
Yes way.
Sam, how could you just sell me out like that?
I didn't.
Well, you didn't put up much of a fight.
What could I have said?
What's with the shouting?
Go away.
How can I go away? My locker is right there.
Well then, don't ask questions.
Whatever. Don't scream in my ear.
Is that how you talk to your boyfriend?
Ew, no! I will so hit you.
What is she ranting about now?
Principal Sims wants her to change her reputation.
Well, that's not a first.
What's that supposed to mean?
He's been trying to make you change since you entered high school.
And I can.
Oh, please. I bet you can't go a week without fighting.
I so can.
Prove it.
I will, and when I do, you'll be my slave for the rest of the year.
Deal.
Look what you did to me. Are you happy now?
Harriet, you still look ugly with or without that bruise.
I'm gonna kill you right now.
Ignore her, Harriet. At least your mom taught you how to brush your hair.
Yeah, you're right.
That girl makes me so mad.
Jacklyn! I got a call from the school today. You have some explaining to do. Well?
She said some mean things.
So you punched her in the face?
She was asking for it.
Really? Is that all you can say?
What more do you want me to say, Lauren? You aren't much different from me.
How dare you?
Whatever.
Walk up those stairs, Jacklyn, and I swear you'll regret it.
Is that a threat?
No, it's a promise.
Last night these two bouncers and one room's alright, the other one's a scary and his way or no way, totalitarian.
Jacklyn, are you crying?
Samantha, my mom's gone crazy.
Your mom is crazy.
She's not normally this crazy.
What did she do now?
She hit me.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Well, clearly not.
Should I call the police or...
No.
Jackie, you can't keep hiding this from everyone.
I'll be at yours in 30 minutes, okay?
Fine. See you soon.